Before eviction, Salman Khan had a gala time with the housemates. All the housemates shared their memorable childhood secrets, and with this, even Salman Khan took a part in this fun task. Salman Khan shared with the housemates that how he was once punished by his teacher for not paying school fees. The actor was asked to kneel down as a punishment for not paying his school fees. Salman also shared that how after knowing this, his father Salim Khan came to his school and asked teachers to punish him and not his son for not paying the fees. The Bajrangi Bhaijaan star got emotional after recollecting his childhood memory. Nevertheless, Salman Khan feels proud of what he is now, and today we are sure his father and renowned scriptwriter Salim Khan must also be feeling proud of his son after watching this episode of Bigg Boss 9. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates on Bigg Boss 9 Double Trouble.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.